Chuck Hagel. He's been nominated to be Secretary of Defense, and President Obama nominated him with the best of intentions. But it's still a bad choice. Hagel is anti-woman, anti-choice, anti-Israel, anti-gay, and pro-assault weapon. That's just not what we voted for in November. Chuck Hagel doesn't share our values. There are other people who can do the job. Why do we need someone like this? We don't. Urge your senator to vote no on Hagel.